What we did here is we ported two operating systems on one Linux kernel, both of them running on the OMA4 hardware. Okay, so here we have the Blaze hardware development, software development platform. Okay, so this is what our customers use to develop their devices. What we see here is the Gingerbread release of Android running here. I will go into the gallery just to make this Android bit a little bit busy. And I'm playing decoding now at 1080p, H.264, 20 megabit per second movie. Okay? Now, let's see that from HDMI output, I'm displaying on the big screen. I'm actually running a Ubuntu desktop distribution with a complete Office, Firefox, and all the applications that you typically have on a Ubuntu. So I can open Firefox, I can really go through the different web pages. Here's a timer until the end of the show. And at the same time, I can also, and the movie's still playing, right? Don't forget that there's a 1080p movie still running over there. I can open the PowerPoint, go into slideshow mode, and get the PowerPoint presentation running. So I'm really using one hardware, both as a phone and as a computer, and both are still working. So I can still get my calls going, or run an app, or anything. While I'm working on the Office application.
So what kind of devices would this enable? Do you see some kind of devices maybe coming into the market that will run two operating systems at once, or two devices at once?
Definitely. I think that it's we are reaching a conversion point in the market where the technology is here. In terms of performances and power of computing and graphics from the smartphone and tablet market, where the actual need for two devices, PC or a netbook or plus smartphone, make less and less sense. So it's absolutely the way to go if we want to really give the right experience to the user according to what he's doing at each moment, to have more than one operating system in the market.